Hello, in today's video, I'll try to highlight some very important concepts in dog training and I'll point them out at the appropriate time in the video. Just keep watching and you'll see my audio recording when the time is appropriate.
बैठिए गंगा
सो एज यू कैन सी आई एम स्टार्टिंग विथ जस्ट वन बॉक्स एंड इन दैट बॉक्स आई हैव अ कॉटन स्वाब विथ माई सेंट ऑन इट द रीजन वाई आई डोंट वॉन्ट पीपल टू यूज देयर पाम्स और देयर आर्मपिट्स इज बिकॉज द आर्मपिट इज जस्ट टू स्टिंकी एंड टू ऑब्वियस. And in the palm, you may have traces of food, soap, detergent, etc. So that is why I do not want people to use scent from their palm or some other stinky area. Both are equally bad and equally confusing to the dog. So as you can see, he has no problem with one box, but it is like a multiple choice question that has only one answer. So he's just going back to the box, putting his nose on the box and coming and getting his reward.
So Ganga,
this is 100% success rate for him.
Good boy.
Nalla kondha ma.
Thangam.
Kondha.
Paduthundirukku.
Now I am adding a second box. It's an empty box. But I want you to note that I have not changed the position of the first box. So it is easier for him to find the right answer. So that box has the right scent. This is the wrong box. That is the right box. And you will see that his success rate is quite high because I have not changed the position of the box. So you just watch and also keep in mind that at 3 minutes 5 seconds I click wrongly. It is a mistake on my part. I should not have clicked. But it is what it is. I make a lot of mistakes. So now you will see him put his nose on the wrong box and then the right box. So I still click. Again he puts it on the wrong box and right box, which means that he is not aware of the fact that that scent has some meaning. So now also he is guessing. Just by looking at the video, you can see that he is just guessing. And after two attempts, he is doing the same thing. Did you see that? There I made a mistake. It was a fault on my part. But yeah, there you go. So right now he is guessing. And the reason why I bring this up is because I want to explain later in the video what happens when you increase the difficulty of the exercise without allowing the dog to learn. You will see him get frustrated. Wait and watch.
Good.
Nalla kondha amma. Nalla kondha.
Now I have switched the positions of the boxes. But you will see that he will go to the wrong box first because that is what has been rewarding to him so far. There you go. Did you see that? So he is going to the wrong box and he is offering other behaviors with that box. So this should give you the clue that he is not understanding that scent is what is important, which is fine. It is important for the dog to know what does not work, just as it is important for the dog to know what works. So the wrong answer is also as important as the right answer in the learning process. So as and when this video progresses, you will see that he is getting frustrated, he is losing interest, he lies down, he is offering other behaviors like sit. And the reason why I want you to understand this is because I should have stopped the training at 3 minutes. But I continued with the training after his interest started falling. And when you do that, it is useless. And this is why bringing trainers home and training the dog is useless, because the maximum window through which you can train a dog is 5 to 6 minutes, after which the dog totally loses interest. So which trainer is willing to come to your house for 5 to 6 minutes,
Ganga,
5 to 6 times a day?
Thank you, Dikanna.
This is why you should be your own dog's trainer. Here I am adding one more empty box, so there are 3 boxes now, and you will see how quickly his frustration increases and how quickly he loses interest in learning. He becomes frustrated and he pushes the box, he tries to pick it up with his mouth, saying that, hey, you know, forget about this scent thing, can I just bring it to you, will you reward me for that? And then after a while he just says, to hell with you and your little game, I'm going to scratch my leg and then I lie down, or maybe if I sit, will you reward me? The point I'm trying to highlight is, we all want to train for 15 minutes because it is convenient to us, but dogs do really well if you train them for just 2 to 3 minutes. And this is another reason why I do not train any of my students personally, because no one is willing to pay me, or no one is willing to pay anyone for just 3 minutes of help. So you should start training your dog yourself. I keep repeating this again and again. Anyway, you just watch this. After a while you will see him get frustrated. From the next session onwards, I will not train for more than 3 minutes. He's just looking at me like, what the hell, man, what's happening? I touched all the 3 of them with my nose and you have still not clicked. What's wrong with you? I do click to keep his enthusiasm up, but you can see, you know, his body language, his tail. And then soon you will see him just give up. Anyway, that is that. Hope you all learned something from this. Thank you.
ஓ கண்டுபிடி. சமத்துடா கண்ணா. குட் பாய்.
அவ்வளோதான் கண்ணு, முடிஞ்சு போச்சு.